just did that I'm hoping you're going to do with me includes dive bombers. And some of you are like, I'm just so not doing dive bombers. And you decide to do regular push-ups or something like that instead, which is fine and it's a good alternative. But I want to show you how to kind of slowly progress to doing a dive bomber, okay? Two exercises you can do to progress yourself, well, three, to progress yourself to getting to be do a dive bomber. First, let me show you what a dive bomber is in case you're like, I don't know what you're talking about. So you're going to come to plank and then lift your hips, drop your head between your elbows like this, and then you're going to press so your head is following the line of your arms down, scoop your face, then chest, then belly, and lift. So now your hips are closest to the ground, and then you're going to go in the reverse. Hips, belly, chest, head, up to a pike press. Okay? That is an advanced exercise. It's difficult, but you can do it. And I'm going to show you some things to work on. First of all, bracing your feet against a wall or something sturdy will help enormously because you won't feel like you're sliding backwards as you push down. Okay? So get yourself into a plank. And you're going to walk and lift your tush and drop your head in between your hands. From this position, I just want you to work on the beginning portion, which is the pike press. Just bend the arms a little bit, bring it down, and press it back up. Bring it down and press it back up. Just that little movement and control. Head going down, following the line of your legs, and press it back up. If you're on top of it like this and going down, you're not going to progress to a dive bomber. So you've got to have your head between your elbows, sinking it down and bringing it up. The next thing, some of you can't even do a push-up all the way down, and that's okay. Many people can't. I'm going to show you how to get the push-up portion of it. Okay, so you're going to come to your knees, come profile for you. Come to your knees, point your fingers a little bit in, drop your hips so that your body is in a straight line. And then I want you to do a slow motion, lower your body down, okay? So you're gonna slow motion control, control. Some of you wanna feel like, oh, I'm gonna drop. Slow down. Once your body is all the way down, you must tense your abs, hips, make your body into a straight board, and then push, breathe, and slowly bring yourself up. Slow-mo push-ups are the best way to progress to be able to do a regular all the way down push-up. Okay, but we're not just doing push-ups, we're doing dive bombers. So you have to get that top scoop portion also. So you're going to come to, I think this is called cobra in yoga. So you're gonna come to cobra here, where you're on the tops of your feet and your hands. And I want you to tuck your toes like this and scoop down and bring it up. Okay, elbows are going back, scoop down and bring it up. Scoop down and bring it up. So you're just in like a half position. So really you're breaking up the components of a dive bomber and working them independently, and then you can put them all together when you feel strong in each of these movements. So here we go again. I want you to work your pike press, which is this. Work the pike press so you're getting that movement. I want you to do slow-mo push-ups until you feel really strong in the push-up, and I want you to do the cobra down. Here, bend the arms, bring your chest down, and bring it up. So your tush will be raising as your chest goes down. Down, and bring it up, okay? You guys wanna do a dive bomber with me? Let's do a full dive bomber. Ready? Drop your head between your arms, and go. Sink it down, scoop, 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 and backwards. Scoop, scoop, scoop. It's difficult, you can do it. Work for it and let me know when you got it down.
This is someone who is a personal trainer, who's got that kind of background and knows what she's doing.
We're going to have 10 minute body weight workouts, 10 minute weighted workouts, a 20 minute hit using all our fun equipment, and a 40 minute hit every Friday.
I have to tell you all that these workouts are amazing.